Excuse me. You know how to get back to the high school? I have to aim for all day. Oh, my God, I'm a bit lost.
Yeah, you go straight, and turn left, and go straight again.
That's a lovely accent.
Thank you.
What is it?
Australian.
Well, good day, mate. Let's put another shrimp on the barbie.
Yeah.
People them want, woman them a flex and the man them a chant. Got the 60s style, it have to come back. Draw for your bell bottom, black heel and frack. Boom shakala, crude boy. You tell them no, sir.
Roast beef on juice? Didn't I just see you? Whatever. Foot long, who's got the foot long? No! No!
What do you want?
Where are you? You should be here 20 minutes ago.
Be there in point two.
Gosh, Gabe still isn't here. I wonder where he is.
Ready? I'm right here. Right here, sorry.
I'm late.
Hey, VHS, time to stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation,
under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Question of the week.
That's what she said.
Yeah, put it there.
Is this thing on? Hey, Bemidji. Ah, shoot, I'm in my wrong spot. Hey, Bemidji High School, it's your girl, B.
I'm here with Jodes Pemberton. How you doing, Jody?
Pretty good.
What school lunch would you say is most pleasant in that beautiful oral cavity of yours?
Probably the Alfredo. I really like Alfredo.
I usually bring a lunch from home, but I make an exception for General Sows, because that's super good. Wednesdays, that's the best day.
Best smile, everyone. 2020 right here. Question for you, buddy.
Okay.
What school lunch is your favorite to insert in your oral cavity?
What's an oral cavity?
I can't eat lunch, so I can't say. I'm allergic to it.
Samantha? Hey, right here, it's me. Hey, everyone, this is a soccer captain of the girls' soccer team, Sam Hansen. What school lunch has been the most pleasant in your oral cavity this semester? What would you say?
Whatever it's called, General Tso's chicken.
General Tso, you heard it here, folks. Sam Hansen, first of all, single, so Chinese, take her out on a Chinese date, she'll be a happy gal. We're gonna get Katie Alto and Jenna Jones out here for an interview. Some of the best soccer players the school has to offer. Come on, let's go. Bring it in. Get in here. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Great. Jenna?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
I'm very swell. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. There's a math class going on. So, how's the season looking for Eric Guida? Hello.
Hello.
Your Instagram account built different. We're going to interview some big burly boys right now. Come on, let's go. I'm here with the burliest man on the football team, Will Fogler. Will, what's that diet plan looking like for school lunch especially?
At school lunch, a lot of cheesy bread. You know, I hate the tacos. They're like trash.
Taco Tuesday, that's a go-to.
There you
Every
go.
Tuesday,
absolutely.
That's a
go-to. So cheesy bread and a lot of Rice Krispie bars in the olive cart. So.
Chase Smith.
Hi.
And Gabe Schwarzlander.
Yeah.
Chase, Gabe, what is your favorite food from the BHS cafeteria?
Chinese, for sure.
I don't know what's on this.
Hey, Gabe.
Yeah, Freddy.
Do you know any foreigners?
Oh, no? Ooh.
Foreigners who?
Ugh.
Maybe you should be watching LJ, like, freak.
Hey, VHS, it's Jade, and this is your foreign feature of the week.
I'm Deborah Oliveira Holden. I'm from Brazil. I went to the state fair and it was so much fun. I'm 17. It's on July 10th. It always was a dream for me to come to the United States, and I'm so happy for making this dream come true. The outness. Christmas for sure. I'm liking so much the fall, and I can't wait to see the snow because I love winter. Yeah, for sure.
Thanks for watching VHS. Tune in next week.
Hey, Gabe.
Yeah, Freddy?
Not trying to be rude or anything, but your shoe came off, almost hit me in the face, and I don't think you should be cheering for Bemidji football.
Oh, sorry about that, Freddy.
But I do know some people who will. Why don't we go check it out?
All right, let's go.
Let's get started, let's show them our might. Let's F-I-G-H-T, let's fight. Hey, hey, it's time to fight. Everybody yell, blue and white, blue and white. R-O-W-D-I-E, that's the way we spell rowdy, rowdy. Let's get rowdy.
Sure miss swimming.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip.
Hey, Gabe.
What?
Weren't you on Homecoming Royalty?
Yeah, I was, Freddy. No big deal. Were you?
No, I wasn't, but I didn't lose in front of the whole school.
Let's check out that Homecoming feature, VHS.
Oh.
cash in the thing. She gotta say please.
Say please.
And I know they really wish we would fall till we fall on the big bad wolf. Is a full moon, y'all. Took the money in the air. Watch how your dreams hit the floor.
Thanks for watching BHS.
Tune in next week.
Footlong! He's got- Oh!